ASU police have issued a new warning about a disturbing trend on college campuses. Human sex traffickers going to parties and events, trying to recruit or blackmail women by snapping photos or getting students into compromising situations and then threatening to expose them or use violence. ASU is reminding students to look out for their friends and take the proper safety measures.
437 and only on ABC 15. We